with 44.95.
Kittitas County Robotics Team Haywire.
We're going to play our game once these gates are closed. Pilots ready for flight. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Underway in qualification match number 62. All red robots in action. It's the Duct Tape Warriors with a straight approach and a successful gear delivery to the red airship. They're matched on the other side by the Warrior Bot. 75 to 75 with one rotor turning on each airship as the drivers step forward to take control of the machines. 44.95 looks to complete their delivery of a gear to the blue airship. They do. That's Team Haywire. It's 35.88 Talon at the feeder station for the Red Alliance. They move out, replaced by the Duct Tape Warriors. Meanwhile, 59.42, the Walla Walla Warriors coming in with another gear to the blue airship. Two rotors turning on the blue ship, one rotor yet turning on the red airship. They're still working on gear delivery over there to complete that second gear drivetrain. Duct Tape Warriors have one gear ready to go. And it's 35.88 the Talon trying to deliver in the center position for the Red Alliance. 44.95 has completed the delivery. They're headed back to the blue feeder station. It's 1:15 for the Red Alliance, 1:15 for the Blue Alliance, as Red is able to complete that second gear drivetrain and start the second rotor. Here comes Walla Walla. They've got another gear. It'll be the last one needed. Actually, that's going to be starting the fourth drivetrain because the third drivetrain is already complete. Third rotor turning for the Blue Alliance. With a minute to play, they have the advantage, 1:55 to 1:15. The Warriors coming back with another gear. They're stopped and blocked by the Titanium Tigers for a moment. Tigers playing defense in the center of the field, as now is 29:26. It's 35.88, the Talon back with the gear for the Red Alliance. Duct Tape Warriors also delivering a gear for the Red Alliance. They're looking to complete that third drivetrain. We're coming down to our end game. 44.95 with a gear delivery. Team Haywire. Not sure we're going to be able to get that fourth drivetrain complete, but there is a gear on board. Can they do that and earn the additional racking point? They're very close. It looks like they're one gear out. Possibly two, but we're running it out of time. Last 15 seconds, 59.42. The first to climb, the Warriors. That's usual for them. The Talon's up, 35.88 for the Red Alliance. A second blue robot, 44.95 in the air, prepared for flight. 3 seconds remaining on our match. 2, 1, that's the end of qualification match 62 here at Central Washington University. Back with your score in a moment. Let's take a look. Airships in the air through the clouds to the finish line. It's the Blue Alliance completing that third drivetrain and having an extra robot ready for flight. 2:55 to 2:05, the winner of qualification match number 62.